come along and ride this train. Come along and ride this train. Across the mountains, prairies, reservations, rivers, levees, plains. Come along and ride this train. Ride this train. Ride this train with me down the line to the hobo jungle. See that man sitting over there? That's the American drifter, the hobo. He spends his life rambling from town to town, wandering day and night, winter and summer. He's waiting for the next freight train heading out. I guess his most valuable possession in the world would be that old ragged overcoat. And the most important thing in his day is probably, well, it's a meal, probably a handout from a kind-hearted housewife. Then the welcome thing would be a warm night in jail. Like most men, he's looking for greener pastures, just around the next bend always, or just over the next hill. All around the water tank, waiting for a train, 1,000 miles away from home, sleeping in the rain. I walked up to a brakeman just to give him a line of talk. He said, if you've got money, I'll see that you don't walk. I haven't got a nickel, not a penny can I show. He said, get off, you railroad bum. He slammed the boxcar doors. You know, not everybody that's been on the bum wanted it that way. The Great Depression of the 30s set the feet of thousands of people, farmers, city workers, set them to riding the rails. My daddy was one of those who hopped the freight train a couple of times to go to look for work. He wasn't a bum. He was a hobo, but he wasn't a bum. I suppose we've all of us been at one time or another drifter at heart. And today, like yesterday, there's many that are on that road heading out, not searching maybe for work as much as for self-fulfillment or understanding of their life, trying to find a meaning for their life. And they're not hopping freights much anymore. Instead, they're thumbing cars and diesel trucks along the highways from Maine to Mexico. And many who have drifted, including myself, have found themselves no closer to peace of mind than a dingy back room on some lonely Sunday morning with it coming down all around you. Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid playing with a can that he was kicking. Then I walked across the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone's frying chicken. And Lord, it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing sure to die in that's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs they were singing. Then I headed down the street and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like a disappearing dreams of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing sure to dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. No matter how far you drift or how many things you try as an individual, a man can only have one place where he really belongs. And that's the place where he finds love, love from those around him and love for those around him. Although the drifter might look as though he won't amount to much, don't look down on him. Instead, realize that he's been driven by questions he can find no answer to. So come along, all you drifters. Can any of you hear me out there? Go ahead and wander where you will, and ramble if you must, because the more you experience, the more you'll come to know that peace of mind cannot be found in wandering, in alcohol, in drugs. Take it from me. I know. I've been there. It's a devil wind that blows when there's a hole in your coat, and December snow is ugly when your shoes have come apart, and you can't see a bright tomorrow through the darkness of today, and the country isn't pretty when you're hungry. Come gather round the fire now, if you adrift and roam. A man must have a woman, and a woman needs a home. Oh, sure, you're bound to drift and roam you might. But who you going to curl up to on those freezing nights? You're bound to wind up loser with your body up for hire. Get out on the floor beside me, buddy, gather round the fire. It's a devil wind that blows when there's a hole in your coat, and December snow is ugly when your shoes have come apart, and you can't see a bright tomorrow through the darkness of today, and the country isn't pretty when you're hungry.